What up, everybody? This is Nate Miller and Logan Smokes.
Smoke!
Playing some ZMR, stands for zombies.
Monsters.
Monsters and robots. It's done by the same guy who did Gears of War and other cool games. Took it. Said, screw you.
He might have been the producer.
I don't know who it was. But he took the game mechanic and he kind of took Call of Duty and a bunch of other types of game mechanics, threw it into a free-to-play game with great graphics, fun mechanics.
Great customizations.
It's got all kinds of fun stuff, so check it out. Yeah, and if you want to come play with this, just send me a message. And maybe you could be in the next level. Let's play too.
Maybe you could.
So this is I'm with Logan Smokes, like I said before. Subscribe to this guy, go check him out. He's a cool dude. So we're going to be playing a level right now where we played the first hit on normal on his channel, on Logan's channel. So if you want to see that gameplay, go over there and check it out right now before you watch this one. Just go ahead and stop it, go check it out, and then come back to this one because we're going to be playing on the next difficulty level, which is advanced. Capisce, Mo? All right, buddy. Start it up whenever you're ready. So I'm playing right now with the Xbox controller.
Oh, you were playing with the controller. How is it with the controller?
Well, I can move around just fine with the left stick. With the right stick, it's kind of twitchy. So I actually have to use my mouse and my right stick, which is kind of limiting.
Oh.
There's Logan right here. He's got the Russian hat on.
Hey, look at my dude. A nice shotgun. Look at this.
Nice. Whoa. What's the fam?
Change your mag.
Change your mag. Whoa, pretty good.
Right. But instead of our episode, we went that way to the right over here.
So I wish I could run using how it is in actual Gears of War, where you push down the left thumbstick.
If you hit well, I know if on the keyboard, if you hit shift and hold it, then you can.
Yeah, mine's space. What is that? Wait, clear. See, it's just like zombies. You can go over here and you can repair stuff.
Awesome game.
And Call of Duty.
It.
Excuse me.
But we're on the advanced difficulty, and this game gets really intense and super hard.
Tons of zombies. Tons of monsters.
I see them coming, dude. You see their little red points? Hey! There's a lot of nurses in this game.
They're pretty hot, though. They were undead, of course.
They were undead, yeah. That's a
and they sound kind of scary.
Yeah. Ah, there's people over here.
Nate, are you ready to go farther in the creek?
The dog blew up at me.
Double damage.
I'm running. I need a new weapon, dude. Wow, this is
okay. Oh, here, there's one down here, dude.
That's okay. This is okay for
now. You get traps too. So like this right here, if you activate this, it makes all of these go electrocuted down.
Oh, that's cool.
Right? And we can go upstairs and we can mess things up.
I hear lots of noises. Ah, behind us! Dogs and dudes. And a lady.
Here you go. Watch out! Run back!
Ah, dogs! Can you shoot a grenade? See, you can hit R and reload just like in Gears of War. This hospital had some of the hottest nurses. Whoa, you see that guy?
Oh, jeez!
Behind us? Behind us? Oh no, no, you guys took him down!
Give me up!
Oh no, I got burned! Oh no!
Get up!
She shot me!
I don't even know how I got down!
Okay, here we go. Where we at? Oh no, that guy's still coming at me!
I'm right here. I'm right down. Pick
okay,
me up.
Okay, here we go.
Oh, he's
hey,
doing it.
Hey, thanks, Shadow Rhino.
Thank you.
Shadow Bino?
You
hey, shut up!
Thanks.
You don't know me.
Give me a minute!
Uh-oh. This is bad. This is bad. We need to go upstairs, man.
Oh, there's a guy.
Let's go upstairs, man.
Hold on. I'm shooting him in the face. You deserve a shot in the face. Oh, I messed up my reload. This guy ain't nothing.
Oh, jeez.
Oh, yeah, baby.
No, I didn't yet.
Oh, I see.
I was waiting for you. I need to get ammo. I only have, like, 8 bullets in each weapon.
I got 2,000 points. Hey.
Oh, destroy the running barrels.
Yeah.
Let's go. Let's go upstairs, Nate.
Hold on, I'm getting coins and stuff.
Double damage.
I got double damage or something. opening the door upstairs, okay?
10-4.
It's open.
Throwing grenade!
Hey, no, not grenades.
Oh, jeez. Shotgun.
I've done this before. See, I'm kind of switching between controller and keyboard, and it can be quite difficult.
It's not that bad. It could be worse.
Could be worse.
We need to keep going, though, for these guys on your channel. So let's go to the next door and open it, man. I can open it.
I've got 1788. What do you got?
1040. Oh, geez. This is $2,000.
Is it? Let's make our last stand right here, man. Let's hang out in this little doorway. And there's three of us. Oh, he opened it up. Okay.
Oh, jeez. Oh, jeez.
Where are you at?
Oh, jeez. Where are you at?
I'm upstairs.
What?
I'm repairing something. It's always a good idea to keep an eye on your map because you see the red dots. Where are you?
Same place I thought you said we were going to keep our last stand.
I've grown up. I want to go upstairs and get that,
I'll come with you if you need me.
I need that M16 to do that. I gotta get one. Whoa,
no
dude, what's up? Oh, did he get you?
He hit me hard, man.
Alright, I'll try to revive you.
Just like, here.
Oh, he's coming at us! This guy's coming at us! Get up, Logan! Oh, I got him! Oh, no, dog! Get him! Ah, come on!
Shoot,
bullets! Oh, dude. Where are you at now? You on the ground still?
No, he wrecked me, man.
All I got is a handgun. I gotta go upstairs and get better weapon, dude.
Right? I need to get, let me come with you. I need to get a new
weapon.
All
I have is a handgun. I got... Where? Oh, sweet.
Oh, nice.
Oh, what'd you get? Let's go, man!
At least 700 points.
What is it? Can I do it?
Oh, you better get something good. We got two big monsters coming right at us.
Come on, get it! Get it! Oh, no!
What'd you get? You got a
gun? I don't know. I got some kind of a gun.
Oh!
Dude, hurry up and load it! Load it! Oh, the big guy! Shoot him!
Get away! Yeah. Oh, jeez.
Yeah, that guy was intense, man. Oh, fuck! Come on, reload! Man, this guy takes forever to reload! Oh, another big guy, man!
No.
Another big guy!
They just keep coming!
Yeah!
Oh, jeez.
Oh, dude!
Oh, jeez!
No! Switch weapons! Switch
There's
weapons!
So many big guys! Oh, jeez!
I go up! Oh! No! I'm down! Help me!
I'll save you, man!
I'm behind two freaking big dudes!
You.
Oh no, no, he's gonna kill me! Oh!
You can push F8 to get back a revive token. You should get this all game.
Oh, okay, so we passed the wave, I guess. Because I'm alive again.
Fire in the hole!
Fire in the hole!
I got fire in my hole after he spat burrito.
Oh, jeez, dude, this is very scary hard. This is only advanced, too. There's two more difficulties above this.
Are you serious?
You remember?
I'm coming back. Come back in this corner, man, with this other
dude.
I died again!
Revive token. Oh my gosh.
I don't know if I have any more. Do I have any more?
It should say how much you got on the bottom left.
Shoot him in the face! Oh, I'm on the box! Shoot him!
Yeah! Oh.
What's this?
Nice join, dude. Oh, this is a new map. What? This is a whole other level. Oh no, boss level. Boss level.
Oh, dude. Am I still dead? Dude!
That's the one I kind of killed.
Oh, I'm alive.
Dude,
I'm alive.
Yeah, run away. Run away, dude. Oh, gosh. This thing's deadly.
It's a giant tail! It's a giant tail!
Shoot it! Boss levels are the best in this game, dude. I'm just telling you.
This reminds me of Gears of War.
Oh jeez.
Not Gears of War.
Get wrecked. I'm coming to you, Nate.
I'm back here in the corner. Oh no!
Bomb.
Run away!
Oh jeez! I'm almost dead because of that.
Contempting!
Oh no.
Whoa! Oh, dude, I never placed the boss on advanced. Oh my gosh. This is the one I killed on normal difficulty.
Dude, he's right behind me!
Yeah, run away!
Run away! Quick. Oh!
Man, right, Nate, right. This is gonna be an epic episode. I hope you guys still watch. You're gonna miss the boss
dude,
battle.
It's lightning!
Oh! Oh!
What? What?
He killed all of us?
What?
Oh my gosh, F8.
That's what I was telling you, the boss battles are so intense.
Oh, he's alive. I'm alive.
You got a boss cable or thingy, Mabob?
Whatever that's called.
Revive token.
Yeah, that.
Oh, jeez.
Dude, I got a flamethrower now.
Flame him up. Eat that nade. Oh, jeez.
Man. This is so insane, dude.
Dude! I died again.
Really?
He's been hitting me all game. It's alright, I have 97 of those.
Oh, no. We've almost got him, dude. We've almost got him.
Oh my god!
Wait, did he kill you again?
It's alright. You guys
Where's
just
he
kill
at? Where's
him.
He at?
Just kill him. Kill him, dude.
Oh no, not that thing! How do I escape that? How do I get away from that? Maybe I'm supposed to roll. Do I got another one? I got another one. He's right behind me.
We're gonna kill him. Here it is. Here it is.
And
yeah!
Let's go!
Done. We made it. Advanced round. Ooh. We made it.
I died six
Look at
times.
That. Now you have 52 of them.
Oh, I have 52 of those revive things?
Yep.
Oh,
now
that
you
was
got
awesome.
52. You probably got awesome. A lot of stuff.
I got a gun turret.
Me too. Adapt and overcome pack. I got a lot of stuff.
I don't know what that is. I got an adapt and overcome pack, gun turret, plasma core.
The pack is anything you can unlock, and you can unlock stuff with it. It's a pack you can open.
Anyway, that was a sick round. Thank you, Logan, for being a part of that, dude. That was rocking.
Oh, that was so fun, man. I love playing with you, bro.
You guys got to check this game out. Again, it's called ZMR, perfectly free. You got to grind through it and stuff like that, but the game is totally fun. Definitely go check it out. Go check out Logan's channel to see our other video on normal mode. And this was
the one that's easier.
Yeah.
That was hard.
It was hard. I've done so many times. Anyway, go check it out. Thanks for watching. Peace out.